Hi guys! You've been requesting more Five Nights at Freddy's Nail Art, so here's a Balloon Boy and Puppet inspired design. I started with a black polish as a base and then used acrylic paint for Balloon Boy's face. I found a reference picture online and used that as a guideline. Add lighter colors for highlights and darker for shadows to add dimension. The middle nail was inspired by his balloon being a yellow base with the red stripes. I did the puppet on a black base as well. Add a gray shade to give dimension to the face. When you're happy with the characters, apply top coat and the design is complete. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a like if you did and subscribe for more. Bye! Add lighter colors for highlights and darker for shadows to add dimension. Add a gray shade to give dimension to the face. Hi guys! You've been requesting more Five Nights at Freddy's Nailart, so here's a Balloon Boy and Puppet inspired design. I started with a black polish as a base and then used acrylic paint for Balloon Boy's face. I found a reference picture online and used that as a guideline. The middle nail was inspired by his balloon being a yellow base with the red stripes. I did the puppet on a black base as well.